I could do this all day. Man, this thing spins fast. That's a nice tool you got there.
This one? Nah, it's a shitty one. The nice ones always go missing.
What are you saying? The tools walk out of here on their own?
No, somebody helps them. At least twice a week.
It's that easy, huh?
Never said it was easy.
Nice saw. I can't stand leaving a loose nail like this. That's better. This could be useful. Don't I recognize you from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
You used to work in the laundry room, didn't you?
Yeah, sure. I got transferred.
So that's where I know you from.
Probably. Why are you asking?
I'm just asking. So, what is it that you do here at the workshop?
Well, we mostly repair stuff.
Everything in the prison gets repaired here?
Everything that we can fit through that metal detector over there.
That's not much.
That is what it is.
I guess it is.
Hmm.
Well, you're doing a fine job here, I see.
Thanks. We done here?
I don't think I've ever used a lathe before. So satisfying. Is that a vent behind the bin? We could use this hatch. The wrench ain't getting through that.
You know the drill.
Hey, guard! Hola. May I actually fix something around here. Guards, there's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. Come on. Let me show you. It's over here.
What's going on?
There's a problem downstairs. They're fighting.
Let's go. All right, step aside. Let's go. Did you hear me? I said up against the bars. Come on! Arms up! Stand over there!
Hey, baby. You good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you too.
Linda, I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
But this guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet, but I'll find out.
Okay.
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
No, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good. Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please. You know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello? Hello? Did you hear about the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready. You got the wrench?
Yeah.
Just don't drop it, okay?
Are you kidding me? You think I'll do this climb again?
Let's hope we don't have to.
There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
I'm out of this shithole soon.
It's not over until the fat lady sings.
Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me.
I sure hope so.
Did you get your car fixed?
Nah, not yet. I'll raise you.
Psst, Vincent, come on. Oh, shit.
Damn,
we gotta bust this door. Okay, on three. One, two.
Wait. Let's time it with the thunder.
Okay, sure. It's working. Just a couple of more like that.
You cheated.
Thank you.
love taking your money.
Hey, Vincent.
Yeah.
See that tower?
Yeah.
That's where we're heading.
All right. Hey, watch out.
Shit.
Over there, through the warden's office.
Leo, over here. I've never been to Asia. Maybe I'll go there once this is all over. I've always wanted to go to Africa. America, the land of the free, where the hamburgers are great. Ah, the Pacific Ocean. What I wouldn't give to be there right now. I've always wanted to go to Africa. America, the land of the free, where the hamburgers are great. Ah, the Pacific Ocean.
Real smooth.
What I
hope nobody
give
heard
to be
that.
There right now.
Let's see, the Pacific Ocean.
There you go, buddy.
Ah, that's
enjoy your
nice.
Freedom.
The Atlantic Ocean. Not much to see out there.
Someone's there. We gotta be careful.
Carson show last night?
Nah. Any good?
Great.
Oh. Who were the guests?
I can't remember. I must be getting old.
You're not getting old. You're just drinking.
What the hell were we talking?
Carson!
Right. Shit?
I already told you. No.
You should have. Great.
What the hell are you talking about? You're all mixed up.
There's the tower. Watch out for the light. Shit. Better avoid the searchlight.
We can use that wire. We just need something to slide down with. I've been meaning to ask you something.
What's that?
Back in the prison, when we climbed that shaft, you know the back-to-back thing?
Yeah. What about it?
Did you really do that when you were a kid?
No.
What?
I saw it in a comic book once, when I was a kid.
Tell me you're joking.
No. I'm just glad it worked.
Oh, my God. I can't fucking believe you talked me into it.
Me neither.
Here. Come on. There.
All right.
Shit. The chopper?
Yeah. Seems like we really pissed them off. They're using everything they've got.
We have to be careful. I'm not going back in.
Cops everywhere. We gotta watch out.
Yeah.
We should be able to hide in these bushes. These cops are dumber than a bag of wet potatoes.
Huh?
Shit.
Three guys?
Let's take them out at the same time.
How do they escape?
What do I look like? A newscaster? Just keep looking.
Well, thanks for the help, dude.
Stop, or I'll shoot! Asshole!
1095, we got one, sir.
Shit.
Three guys?
Let's take them out at the same time.
How do they escape?
Careful, okay? Damn. How many cops are out here? No clue. Just keep your head low.
We got men here, 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 and here.
What about there?
No, I need you to get Johnson over there.
Well, if I send Johnson, we're gonna need some more men.
I've requested backup from the sheriff.
All right, I'll send Johnson.
Cross that bridge.
No shit,
Sherlock.
What?
You could have said no shit, Sherlock.
No shit, Sherlock.
Good.
How long do you think we'll be out here?
However long it takes for us to catch the damn fugitives, I guess.
They're probably hiding under a rock somewhere anyway.
We'll catch them in the morning. They won't go far.
I'm gonna rough them up if we catch them, forcing us to be out here in a damn storm.
Real tough guy.
Anything beats being out here.
We'll catch him soon. We always do.
Is coming up. I hope we can get across.
Yeah, man, we got this.
God damn it. Hey, let's go that way. We should be able to sneak under the bridge.
What? No, it's way too high, too risky. I say we take that guy out. Take his car, cross the bridge.
What are you, crazy?
I don't like heights, man, okay?
Look down, Leo.
I'm not really a fan of heights.
Down then.
Okay, I'm not gonna look down. Oh shit, I'm looking down.
Shit, quiet.
Get into cover. That chopper is gonna see us.
Find another way over there. There's a structure in the ceiling here. Let's try to climb across.
Shit. That's a huge drop. Why am I doing this? Steady. Go slow. I can do this.
What is it?
Come over here. See that ridge over there?
Yeah?
You think they could have come that way and swam over the other side?
Nah, I don't think so. It's a really big drop and the currents in the water are too strong.
Really?
Trust me. I've been hiking up here for years.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's do this.
Time to return the favor. Ready when you are.
This should get the door open.
Right there! Down on your knees! Officer down, quadrant C. Suspect apprehended, requesting backup. Moving in to secure him. Get over here now! End of the road, scumbag.
Drop it, asshole! You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Get after them! Get them, boy! Get after them!
Run! Fucking dogs? Are you serious? They're too fast, man! Just keep running! Oh, trust me, I'm not stopping. That's for sure.
God damn it, they're catching up on us!
Oh, shit! I think I see a cliff up ahead! Hurry up! I hate...
Let me go!
Hurry, Vincent!
Shit! Damn it! Almost had him.